So here we are, we're just about to set off. It's 11:30 in the morning. Will's just doing the last lines, got the engine rolling, and we're leaving from San Carlos de la Rapita. What's the date today, Will? We're haven't had any drinks.
I've got such a head.
We haven't had anything to drink.
We promised not to drink last night, but we lied.
Well, he lied and so did I, but we only had a skin pull.
I think it must be the 26th.
So, okay, and we're off we go now. Breaking wind is about to break marina now. So here we go, next one coming up soon. Lots of wind. It's 10 to 3 in the afternoon. Cook here is just starting to prepare this evening's meal, which is onions. At the moment, I think we're going to get some mince in there and some bit of pasta as well, whatever's down below. So this is what it's like. We're just toddling along at 5 knots on the engine. Wind's right on the nose, so we haven't got any sails up. That's the way it is. There's Spain, just 15 miles we've done about now. We are 20 past 10. We've got 53 miles to go yet. The I don't know if you can see that, there's a ship out there. We'll see anything actually. It's quite dark. So this is a nav thing. It is William, but he's actually there. There's inside the boat, so. And we're just about to see our nav lights at the front. Bell to bell. Six o'clock in the morning. We've got 12 miles to go yet, which still represents a couple of hours sailing, or motoring as we are now. There's no wind at all, so we've been sailing all night, or motoring all night. Sun's due to rise over there, half an hour. We're arriving, 8 o'clock in the morning. There's a Dragonera, and even though we're this close to it, it's still 60 or 70 metres deep here. So our long trek through the blue behind us is virtually complete. Will and I've had, how much sleep have we had?
No sleep.
No sleep. We had to do our watches.
10 beers.